Yeah, no, chat, I agree with your vote. I think we should do Slaughterhouse first, and then Arcturus, so because, like, that's the one that people have, like, the least interest in, so we can stick that in the middle, and then end with Firework. I can't wait to download the worst song ever made. Seventh, this is quite the surprise for you guys. You probably weren't expecting me to stream this, because I said I didn't really want to do any of them, but because they were all rated at the same time, there's, like, more of an interest for me, I guess, to check them out, because it's, like, it's kind of interesting to, like, analyze them, comparing them to each other like that. But here's the big disclaimer, you guys need to pay attention to me, and this is gonna go in the YouTube video so no one can yell at me. My opinion is not a fact. Stop making my opinions your opinions. Stop. You're not gonna do this. If you do it, I will, I can't say that on stream. Something bad will happen to you. I will slash your tires. Yay. I'm discouraging it right now. If any idiot 12-year-old does it, and then whatever, it's not my fault. Anyway, even though I've already pre-practiced, here we go. Slaughterhouse. What? Why? Wait, why? Why did that not do anything the first time? Why is it bugged? How is it bugged? I don't understand how that happens. Okay, I already have a complaint. It's the fact that this pre-drop is so long and hard, and then you gotta sit through it every time you want to get anywhere. And it's like slow CPS nothing. I think that would piss me off if I were trying to do it. Yeah, you just gotta transition into the hardest wave you've ever seen. You know, taking a snooze at the pre-drop, and then I get heated. I gotta do immediately high CPS gameplay. Oh, I see. Oh, Arctic Lights mode. Random spikes jutting out of the walls here. It's like Kinos. This is just like Kinos. Speaking of which, this level's no longer top 10. Actually, no, I think it's 10. That's rough. Oh, straight fly. This is 360 meta moment right here. Oh, this is where the level begins, yeah? This is where it, like, turns into the top one thing that it is. The good news is it's, like, literally 15 seconds long. This level is, like, a minute long or something, and, like, it's literally a challenge level. Oh my god. Guys, this part is not joking around. How would you do this ever? Like, how does this get consistent, this part? I'm struggling to comprehend this. Oh my god. The obvious place to start would be the pre-drop, yeah? Just do the whole pre-drop in one run, and then we can move on to the other stuff. My favorite of the three? I think they're all ass, dude. I think every single one of them is ass. I don't know which one I like the most. You guys wanted to watch an exciting stream, and all you're getting is pre-drop of Slaughterhouse. Must be rough being you. Try not to laugh content? Oh yeah, I should make try not to laugh content. It's always free money for me, I don't laugh. Even if I find something funny, I'm capable of just not laughing at it. Yeah, most of the donations would literally be like dumb GD memes. It'd be one of those things where it's a level, and then it transitions, and then it's another level after the transition. Do you guys get it? I would get so many of those, and I would start laughing so much. What is the joke? It's just a different level. I don't even understand what's funny about that. People trick themselves into thinking things are funny. I believe you, honestly. Tech would lose instantly. He would start the stream laughing, and then immediately end it. He would probably find the concept of trying not to laugh funny. I don't even know if that makes sense. Guys, I'm at the cross. The cross. Oh my god. Go. No shot, dude. Dude, I could have just not had to do anything. Imagine I just, like, made it there, you know? Yeah, Tartarus is still gonna be number one somehow, bro. I feel like that'd be the best and worst outcome. No! That's awesome. Yeah, that's what I wanted to have happen there. I wanted to go there. I knew it. I hate that. No, dude, why didn't you just jump into the thing? You're so garbage, bro. I'm considering just, like, moving on and then just starting before the club's up, because I don't want to spend all stream on a pre-drop that I'm just, like, incapable of doing. No one's gonna like this decision, but I think I have to move on. Yeah, I give up. I'm sorry. I'd rather do that than just be stubborn and just, like, not actually accomplish anything. Oh, yeah. No, I want a checkpoint there right now, actually. Dude, I have to sit through this now every time. That's so annoying, dude. At least I'm really getting the Slaughterhouse experience where I have to go from a boring, slow pre-drop to this. This level's just annoying to practice, honestly, because of, like, how it is. Today's just Slaughterhouse. I'm not doing all three today.
I made it to the okay,
guys, I am announcing I'm doing the pre-drop in two runs because there's no shot, and now we're starting from here. I don't care. I'm not in the mood. I made it there. We did one run. This part's harder when you're just, like, here trying to do it. Okay, if I could get there, that'd be kind of big. I'll try this for a bit. If I can't do it, then I can't do it. Also, in case you're wondering the status of my sandwiches right now, I am looking at nothing. Like, I'm just, like, clicking and hope it pans out. Okay, I need to move on. I'm sorry. This level's gonna change color soon. Yay! Who's hyped for a different color? It's gonna be purple here. Maybe I just need to take a break for a second.
Oh, no.
Not looking good. This is looking like a lot of nothing around my area right now. Looks like an abstract art painting around me. Before I get to, like, the ball or something. Maybe even the wave. Dude, but then if you go too- Oh no! I hate this stupid ass sensitive ass keyboard. I don't know. The only thing I like about Orochi's Platinum's part, I don't like the other parts that much. Deferox's part is very good, but it just doesn't fit with the rest of the whatever. The one thing you agree with me on? I bet we have more things than one. Do you think racism is bad? See? We're more in common than you think. We both think racism's awesome. Oh, hitbox. Show hitboxes. There it is. Show up. Ah, well now I can't see anything. Are they normal though? This is so dumb. Are you kidding me? I mean, it counts. Why wouldn't that count, right? That still counts. So I guess in the part where Doggy stitches it all together, there's just gonna randomly be hitboxes. If you need proof that I don't really use my eyes to play the game, there you go, by the way, because there was crap all over the screen. I'm gonna play the pre-drop for a bit. I'm gonna play the pre-drop for like 10 minutes, and if I can't do it, I'm just gonna end. Yes! Yes!
We did the pre-drop.
Now we have to play this part, which is like the hardest. Wait, I have no clue what I'm doing. Can I just like, what is the objective here? And where am I trying to get? Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, this is a part in the level. Ooh. Okay, that's a good run, right? Like we want to get like here. Like I know that's like nothing, but it's also like the hardest part. I don't know what we're titling this video. No one's gonna know what the hell the troublesome trio means. That sounds like a nickname for a group of Nintendo bosses or something. Trolling trio. Yeah, I'm going with that.
Let me see if this is viable. I want to see what the rest of this wave looks like. Like, could I even ever do this wave in one run ever in my entire life?
No, this is definitely, I can see what Space is saying. Like, this is like the kind of wave that could get consistent eventually. Maybe it gets consistent if you're you, but for us mortal people, we can't do this.
Yes, 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 okay. We're making progress. We just need to keep making progress.
If we keep making progress, we get better. Little improvement tip for you guys right there.
No, why did I click that? This doesn't make any sense. Why would I ever click on the... Oh,
dude, shut up. Shut up. Oh my God. That doesn't make any sense. Perfectly.
But I did it. I did the wave in two runs. Let's go. That only took an hour, and that's the hardest part. We like that.
I could probably do from where I was to the end of this straight fly. I'm starting Silent Club Step after Roulette. You haven't heard about my social experiment yet. I want Silent Club Step to be beaten, so I'm gonna try to beat it and see if either me or it pushes another person to beat it also. Silent Club Step's the only thing I can do anymore that's like hard. Stuff is faster like this, my eyes just blur together. I can't see or do anything about it. So my thoughts so far, in case anyone's interested, I actually think this level isn't the worst level ever made, like I thought it was gonna be. However, the pre-drop just completely negates anything that I have positive to say about this, because you have to sit through that every time and it's so monotonous. I would fall asleep, but I probably enjoy just like playing it from the drop and just like doing runs, even though it torched my eyes. No, the straight fly. I died to a straight fly. This is a not 360 FPS moment. Nice, let's go. I had a genuine good time with that run. It was cool.
Oh my God, guys, this shit makes sense. Look how not tight the gap is.
For the first time ever, a part of Slaughterhouse is like visible to the naked eye. Okay, I could probably get to this wave and then maybe I should just worry about the rest of this later. If you're watching this on YouTube, you're probably halfway through the video by now. I hope you're enjoying the video. Do you guys like that intermission thing I put right there? I care so much about my viewers. I think this level is gonna end up being the hardest for me to do runs on, though. It's by far the hardest level in my eyes of any of the three, I think. Firework, I have more stamina with Firework, though, because it's not, like, blasting my eyes the whole time. Yeah, I think it's gonna be, like, a 20-run situation.
Dude, I am a lucky guy.
That was not how that was supposed to, whatever. You know, it doesn't matter. Wait, I know where we are. We're almost done with the thing. Astigmatism loves this part. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I hate Halloween. Halloween blows ass. I mean, happy Halloween, but like, I hate Halloween. I hate candy. I hate walking around in like 40 degree weather. Like that's the worst temperature, because like you just don't know how to layer yourself. Plus you're in costumes, so you can't like layer yourself correctly. Feels damp. It's always raining. Every Halloween that I ever decided to be a part of, it's raining. And I hate horror because I'm a pussy. I'll say it. Colorblind or Slaughterhouse song? Damn, I don't know. That's a rough call. You guys remember when Colorblind was in every song, like every level ever? That is a tough call right there. Slaughterhouse song? Pretty sure it's Slaughterhouse song. I'd go with there. Any Panda Eyes song gets played a billion times and it's never good to start with, so it just continuously gets worse. I also need to do this run for the video, so. Lol. Yes, dude! Ugh. Yeah, okay, almost 10K attempts in 2 days. Slaughterhouse is probably better than I thought it was going to be, honestly. I thought nothing in it was going to be enjoyable whatsoever. The second half was actually pretty fun in gameplay-wise, but that's the problem. It's the second half. You got to get through some of the most unplayable garbage in order to get there, including the Purdue drop, which is so boring. It's so boring. Even just doing it once, I wanted to like die of boredom just right there. And then the transition into the fast wave is just insufferably bad. So I guess if you could get past the fact that the first half is so annoying and boring, you could probably have a good time with it. We're playing Arcturus. I'm gonna have to get another fart song. Let's play La La Land song. Oh yeah. Oh, nice first jump. We're already starting with garbage. Oh, I think this whole thing is gonna be garbage. I'm rarely one to criticize decoration. Like, I'm not big on, like, criticizing other people's work because I don't think it's very cool. But what the hell? You know what I'm saying? Oh, that's all I gotta say. Oh, this is the thing, right? This is, like, the part that everyone's like, this is the hardest wave ever made. Yeah, this is literally just, like, memory. You never have to do, like, more than two clicks in a row before you can just hold. Go in. Is that the level that do I win now? Okay, so I think I'm gonna get to the drop as my first run. That seems pretty fair, right? Did you know 140,000 people decided to watch me stare at a wall for 4 hours? That's insane. Like, think about that for a second. Yeah, I think the most surprising part was the people that also watched it with me and were like, huh, didn't really mean to do that now, did I? Well, now 4 hours is gone for my day. That's interesting. It's anti-clickbait so much that it's almost clickbait. Like, it's not clickbait, but it's like kind of enticing because of how dumb it sounds. And then you accidentally watch a guy stare at a wall for 20 minutes and you're like, oh, yeah. I like to imagine someone clicked on my stream for the first time ever and they just saw that, like, they saw the chat spam at like 3 hours 48 minutes or something. They're just like, this is the most confusing thing I've ever seen in my life. Why did it not do it, dude? How? I was in the thing, dude, you stupid asshole. Yes. Okay, we can move on with our lives, finally. That only took an hour of the stream. It's so good! This part looks like it gets super consistent. I wouldn't even call it that hard. Dude, I was kind of crazy back when I beat demos, honestly. I was jumping from, like, Zyroi Kabi on, like, 144 hertz. I was literally just a top player from Determination alone. I had no chill in 2018. I literally made a video because I thought Tosh was probably hacking. Like, that was my proof when I first made the video. And he was definitely hacking, 100%. I mean, we know that now. But when I first started, like, my investigation, so to speak, we didn't know that. It's because he kept taunting, dude. He was like, shut up. We were like mad, so we did something about it. I was one click away.
I don't know why I always do this, dude.
Let's go. Okay. I have been very sick the past 2 days, I'm not gonna lie, and so I'm having some trouble. Maybe it is for the best that I just leave this for another day. Yeah, top one, there's a 1 in 100 chance to wall again. I hope people make that sort of stuff. I hope they do. Like, I know it's like, so, what if we didn't care and we just did it anyway? Right, like, you probably won't get the wall, but if someone does get the wall, it'll be really funny. Exactly. I mean, I guess some people take the game so seriously that they would just actually get so mad about that. Crazen would have deleted the random trigger. He used to randomly, like, nerf things that he considered to be bugs. Like, he would just actually just nerf clicks because he would just, like, randomly die to them sometimes and be like, well, it's not fair, so I'm gonna nerf the thing. So yeah, he would absolutely delete the random trigger. So I'm thinking the easiest way to approach this mini wave is to close the game. What do you guys think about that? Let's just try to work our way backwards until we think we're done. Dude, I this is gonna sound like it didn't happen, but I guarantee you it did. I had a dream last night that I kept trying to log onto Hypixel, but every time I logged into Hypixel, like, Zanny hacked my account and, like, forced me into his party and then teleported me to Pixel Party every time I tried to play the game. I swear on my life this happened to me. Hope you guys like my dream. The second half of this wave, which I'm trying to do, like, right now, oh my god, it's so much harder than the first half. I'm glad that's not just, like, something that my brain made up. Why was I upside down? What happened to me?
Imagine you're playing level from zero and you're just upside down.
Yes, dude! Okay. We did the run I was trying to do. Literally the whole stream. Actually, the entire stream. I think this wave's only happening in 3 runs. I'm at the point now, right? I can't- My screen is nothing. I don't see anything on my screen anymore. Okay, I'm gonna try to get to the part where it fades out or whatever. I got an amount of sleep. When it hit 2 a.m., it wasn't 2 a.m. anymore. It was 1 a.m. Do you guys remember that? I thought that was so cool. So my brain was like, oh, an hour earlier. I don't have to worry about going to bed at a certain time. But then my brain pushed that logic a bit too far, because then it was 5 a.m., which was actually 6 a.m., but I was like, but you see, it's only 5 a.m., because, and then, so I just kept, like, pushing it back. I was like, it would be 7, but it's 6 a.m., so it's, like, fine, and I just kept pushing it back, and then I got, like, 5 hours of sleep or something. You guys are about to get mad at me, but I think this ship is actually kind of fun. I'm gonna be honest, it gets hard as hell, but it's fun, man. Dude, Truffit's gonna be the new spatial rend, where it's placed, like, low, and then gradually starts rising up until it's, like, where it is now. Not that any of you were around when spatial rend did that, of course. Nice. Let's go. That was a fun run. I enjoyed that run. You already know. Nice. Well, we're almost done with this, which is good. I'm happy about that. I don't know about you guys. I'm happy about the prospect of not having to play this soon. This part of the song goes hard, dude. I kind of take everything back instead of it. Like, this part of the song's crazy. Me and Lake were, like, crying in chat at night because we're like,
our grades suck because we're not doing our goddamn homework assignments or whatever.
And then Lake hatched, like, this genius idea. What if we do, like, a contest and the person who does the least amount of homework has to give the other person 15 subs? And since then, I have yet to miss a homework because I really don't want to give 15 subs. And I was about to miss an assignment. And then a random power outage happened. And I got an email saying it was delayed by a day. Dude, God is real. He's real and he wants me to win this. Like challenge thing. He just struck down the power so I could keep my 100%. I'm such a bad homework doer. I know, I hate when I'm given time, extra time to do my homework because I don't. You have a week to do this assignment. Oh, so you're saying I have a week to not do it, but think about it and then do it the last day? Got it. Understood. I got here. So I'm just gonna do this to the end. So I don't have to put up with the world's most annoying shit part of all time. It counts. I'm just doing it in two runs, and all I have to do is like that. I was gonna do it in two runs anyway. There's no run loss. I'm just saving myself some mental anguish. It's more straightforward, but I don't know if we call it easier. Let's go. We are finally done with this one, dude. We are finally done with ARCTURUS. I'm pretty sure I aged 5 years playing this. I think my attempt count is like 15,000 or something. No, okay, not quite. It's still a lot, though. Oh my god, who's excited? We don't have to play that ever again.
My, why?
Oh my god.
I don't know, you're the first person I saw.
Hey, short head.
Go fuck up.
Why did I get so much momentum off of that, Dracosa? What the hell? It gave me so much fall damage.
We're just going to the same spot.
Why? No. I'm forcing all of you to fucking...
Damn. I'm an idiot. Fuck. I just killed myself. Fuck.
Stop help! No, you bastard.
Well, you guys only have one stick to deal with now. That's all you're.
Oh, you die full.
Oh my
damage?
God!
Yeah,
you
die.
Nice.
Go.
I'm literally never gonna live past the first round as long as we keep getting goddamn tagged.
Did you die
tagged.
Again?
Maya
died again.
Maya,
I feel bad for you.
I died every single first round except for the first.
My opinion on ARCTURUS is it's probably the worst level of the three in basically every aspect. It's just compressed difficulty. It's annoying. Mini wave is annoying. The ending looks dumb. I'm not a fan of this level. I don't think it's very cool. Some positive things. I do like the ship at like 42%, I thought that was pretty fun. I had a good time with that. And I guess the drop wave, like the first one, was pretty fun too. Probably the worst of the three. I cannot imagine grinding that. I would be bored out of my mind. And the decoration is just so mid. That's all I have to say about that. So we are on the last level, Firework. We've done Slaughterhouse and ARCTURUS. I think this is gonna take us 2 days, hopefully. I don't really have time to do much more. So this level's just timing, just from what I've heard. It seems to be violently different from the other two levels. Like, I'm pretty sure this, like, is going to qualify as, like, actual gameplay. God, these dash orbs. Why are they so obsessed with these dash orbs? Maybe when the world's hardest and least consistent looking dash orbs exist that far in. Oh yeah, the world's hardest ship is incoming. I hear it. Oh no, dude. This is so annoying. I'm already annoyed. No. Sorry, the end screen's not funny, I swear. Dude, imagine you beat Firework and you're granted with this visual and this song. Congratulations on beating Firework. Here's the worst song you've ever heard in your life. How do we approach this? You know what I mean? Shall I work backwards or forwards? I'm going over there. What? You can't say that. What the heck? Why did you say that? Noted, I won't go up there again, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm finally ready to do it. I can't, yeah, whenever I hear Living in a Gangster's Paradise, I can't hear it. I can't, it's gone. They replaced the word. I swear to God, the people who made that song replaced the word. It's gone now. You've never heard this phenomenon? Only do this if you never want to hear the normal song ever again, because you will never hear it ever again past this point. If you look up Living in a Gangster's Paradise or try to hear npesta when they say gangsta, you will never unhear it in your entire life. If you like the song and you don't want to be reminded of me every time you listen to it, do not. It literally says my name. This isn't like one of those things where it's like you have to strain really hard to hear it. It's gone now. The original song is gone. I should go on that video, comment Living in npesta's Paradise. paradise, like, phonetically, and then you guys make it, like, top comment, and then we could just ruin so many lives. Do you think this is enough information? My main goal is to just ruin someone's day with this. That's my only goal. Do it. Go, 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 go. Get it done. Yeah, I think replying it also helps. I'm not gonna beat 172,000 likes. If I could get it just, like, constantly in the top comments, my goal is some random, like, old dude is gonna, like, see it. Like, living in a pesta's paradise, and then they're gonna listen to the song, and then their eyes are gonna shoot open, and they're gonna start crying or something. No, why? There's what? Okay. Stop! Dude! Stop! Dude! Yeah, I'm moving on. I gotta move on.
Yep, that's right. Your streamer can't even do 84 to 100.
These parts are kind of cool. I liked 84 to 100. Like, I like that whole zone. I'm not doing the ship anymore. I can't. We did the ship in 2 rounds. That's fine. I hate it. There we go.
I gotta do this. I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Nah, I'm busy with my negative job. I'm so lucky. Okay, I guess I did the run. I have bad news. I guess it depends on who you are. I am going to have to stop streaming GD for the foreseeable future, starting by the end of today. Today will be a GD stream, probably the last GD stream I'll be able to do for a while. Let me explain why. So if you don't know, I have a few problems. The first one being astigmatism, which I believe is worsening. Things have been more fuzzy. I haven't been able to see the screen as well. Number two is my allergies. I'm doing everything I can for my allergies. However, my eyes are super watery. It's hard to see anything. I am going to get an appointment with an eye doctor. I guess December, I may be able to get better glasses and I may be able to play the game again. I'm allergic to grass, if you don't know. It's kind of unavoidable. What I'm basically trying to say is playing GD right now is like, it's painful. It's at the point now where my self-esteem, I can't take it. It feels like I can't be the entertainer I want to be. Here's some things I will promise you. I will finish the Extreme Human Roulette no matter what. I'll obviously be finishing this video and then another roulette video will come out because I've completed two levels, so there's enough content for the time being. It's just not feasible for me to play. I have two options here. Either I stop streaming, don't want to do that, or I become a variety streamer, which I mean, the only thing I can say to that is it's scary because I'm so used to streaming GD. You know what I mean? Like, I know how to stream GD. I have it in my brain. This is probably the last time many of you guys will watch me for a while, so I want to say for those of you, I hope you guys enjoyed the time we spent together, and for the rest of you, I will promise to do my absolute best to bring you guys content that you guys want to see. I do want to do some GD in the future, but it probably just won't be Extreme Demon content just because I can't at this point. And I'll absolutely take suggestions, whatever you guys want, you know, whatever you guys want to see. My channel will tank, right? Like, obviously my channel will tank. I'm not so dense that I think that I can survive this. I think I'm ready to just have fun. You know what I mean? Like, I think stressing too much about this and that and focusing on staying relevant or what, maybe shouldn't care about that anymore. You know what I mean? Maybe I'm just at the point in time where it's not worth it. Okay, anyway, how much of this can I do? Oh, I could probably go for my gear. I don't know. The thing that seems weird to me is the fact, like, I don't know if this is like weird to anyone else, but the fact that there's only 51 weeks in a year doesn't sound right to me. Like, only 51 in a year? I don't know. No! I was so close. Dream tweeted out, like, looking for a new Dream SMP member or something. I almost got, I don't know if I want to say peer pressure, but I was genuinely considering replying to it. I thought it'd be really funny for you guys to, like get a notification saying that I replied to that, but then I realized there's, like, 0.001 chance that something happens. And then my entire life is immediately ruined for forever. And then there's like a nuclear strike incoming. I decided to not do that, but it would have been funny. If I joined the SMP, I would only cause problems. I do look like a Dream SMP member though. I can fly under the radar. Yeah,
it's 5:13, I need to move on.
I just did this part in 2 runs, that's fine. I can't believe YouTuber moved us, like, it was abundantly clear no one wanted that. We literally didn't ask for it. They don't want people to know. They don't want people to have a voice. It's bad for communities, but not for advertisements and other stuff. Every decision YouTube makes is profitable to them in some way. I made it. I'm just gonna keep moving on because I want to do this today. I got to the port in 2 runs. That's fine. Bro, if I had a genie, I'm so risk adverse. I don't think I would ever use it in my life. I'm gonna like wish for something completely normal and then like turn into like a 7-headed frog or something somehow. I ain't screwing with no genie. Like, you have fun. You know what I mean? Your eyes now work, but now the US and Russia are locked in a mutually assured destruction war that will kill all of humanity. Yeah. That would actually happen though. The genie would just remove my eyes. That would unironically happen if you wish for that.
What do you see? He doesn't have astigmatism because he can't see anymore. Doesn't have eyes. Get owned.
Yeah, this cube is like the worst part of the level, by the way. At least to learn for the first time. Holy crap, this cube is annoying. Okay, we did. Not a fan of this run. Bad run. What I'm looking at right now can't be any better. Look at this. Thank you.
Fireworks over.
We have completed this video finally. This video is finally over. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry for the extremely scuffed streams. I think of my opinion of Firework now. It started as like my favorite of the three. I think I like Slaughterhouse more. I did not like the first half of Firework. Oh my god. The first half of Firework, which you'd be spending the most time in, is genuinely insufferable. Make it more consistent, but holy crap. Some of the stuff in there is just genuinely frustrating. Honestly, that's how I feel about most of the three levels, just in general. And to give a final conclusion, I don't think any of these levels are that good, but I think Slaughterhouse ended up being a bit better than I thought it was going to be. Firework was a bit worse, and Arcturus was just as bad as I thought it was going to be because it's garbage. For the most part, this was a pretty annoying experience. These levels are not fun to learn. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video regardless. We had some fun moments. Sorry the end was like it was. And for stream, I hope you guys enjoyed my last GD stream for a while. I'm sorry that I have to leave you guys here, but I hope you guys can stick around for some other stuff. Have a good one.